As the nuclear weapons grew into the tens of thousands, there were absurd claims made by allegedly very pragmatic people in both the US and the USSR that each of them had a winning arsenal. Now, what was the winning arsenal? They could kill 60% of the population and infrastructure of the other side, while only 40% of their own will be destroyed. Whether with 100 million people killed on each side, life in either country could ever be the same, and whether such a victory would be only a Pyrrhic victory was something that didn't seem to have occurred to all those intellectuals. There was a certain hypnotic mood in the US and USSR at that time, where these weapons kept on growing. And eventually, the US government and think tanks, US is very good at spinning stories, so it gave a new spin to this insane policy.